Hi everyone, this is your boy Bulletin, your uncle and your father. I'm here right now. I want to give you this new latest update from the Nigerian news. There is a fire explosion from the NNPC station at Benin River Station. The news read, the Nigerian National Petroleum Corporation, NNPC, has reported 7 fatalities in an explosion incident which occurred at Gbeitekun oil mining lease, operated by the Nigerian Petroleum Development Company, NPDC. The corporation disclosed this in a statement signed by its spokesman, Mr. Kenny Obateru, in Abuja on Wednesday, which today, the NPDC operates the OML on behalf of the NPDC joint venture. He said the incident, which occurred on Tuesday yesterday, during the installation of a ladder on a petroleum Benin River valve station for across during discharging of Gbeitekun production, unfortunately cost 7 fatalities, 7 lives. He added that investigations, however, is on the cause of the explosion had commenced, while the Department of Petroleum Resources had been duly notified and Form 41 was being prepared for the industry regulation as required in circumstances of this nature. The bodies of the casualties has been deposited in a morgue in Sapele, while families of the personnel involved are being contacted by the employees, which are Wild Affairs and Floor Impact, which are consultants to the NPDC. He said he noted that all personnel on board the platform had been fully accounted for, which means apart from the 7, no others is missing. Adding that the NNPC group Managing Director Malamile Kwari had commiserated with the families of the bereaved. He noted that Kwari prayed that God grant them the fortitude to bear the irreparable loss of their loved ones. May their soul rest in peace. Well, if the first time you are finding yourself in my channel, just please subscribe and press the notification button just in case I load a new video. You'll be the first to know. God bless you.